This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. PlayStation Japanese, Pureisutēshon Hepburn, Pureisutēshon, officially abbreviated PS, is a gaming brand that, as of 2016, consists of four home video game consoles, as well as a media center, an online service, a line of controllers, two handhelds and a phone, as well as multiple magazines, and is created and owned by Sony Interactive Entertainment. The brand was first introduced on December 3, 1994 in Japan with the launch of the original PlayStation console. The original console in the series was the first video game console to ship 100 million units, 9 years and 6 months after its initial launch. Its successor, the PlayStation 2, was released in 2000. The PlayStation 2 is the best-selling home console to date, having reached over 155 million units sold as of December 28, 2012. Sony's next console, the PlayStation 3, was released in 2006 and has sold over 80 million consoles worldwide as of November 2013. Sony's latest console, the PlayStation 4, was released in 2013, selling 1 million consoles in its first 24 hours on sale, becoming the fastest-selling console in history. The first handheld game console in the PlayStation series, called the PlayStation Portable or PSP, sold a total of 80 million units worldwide by November 2013. Its successor, the PlayStation Vita, which launched in Japan on December 17, 2011 and in most other major territories in February 2012, had sold over 4 million units by January 2013. PlayStation TV is a microconsole and a non-portable variant of the PlayStation Vita handheld game console. Other hardware released as part of the PlayStation series includes the PSX, a digital video recorder which was integrated with the PlayStation and PlayStation 2, though it was short-lived due to its high price and was never released outside Japan, as well as a Sony Bravia television set which has an integrated PlayStation 2. The main series of controllers utilized by the PlayStation series is the DualShock, which is a line of vibration feedback gamepad, having sold 28 million controllers as of June 28, 2008. The PlayStation Network is an online service with over 110 million users worldwide as of July 2013. It comprises an online virtual market, the PlayStation Store, which allows the purchase and download of games and various forms of multimedia, a subscription-based online service known as PlayStation Plus, and a social gaming networking service called PlayStation Home, which had over 41 million users worldwide at the time of its closure in March 2015. PlayStation Mobile, formerly PlayStation Suite, is a software framework that provides PlayStation content on mobile devices. Version 1XX supports both PlayStation Vita, PlayStation TV and certain devices that run the Android operating system, whereas version 200 released in 2014 would only target PlayStation Vita and optionally PlayStation TV. Content set to be released under the framework consist of only original PlayStation games. Currently 7th generation PlayStation products also use the Xros Media Bar, which is an award-winning graphical user interface. A new touchscreen-based user interface called Liveria was launched for the PlayStation Vita, which integrates social networking elements into the interface. Additionally, PlayStation 2 and original PlayStation 3 consoles also featured support for Linux-based operating systems, though this has since been discontinued. The series has also been known for its numerous marketing campaigns, the latest of which being the "Greatness Awaits" commercials in the United States. The series also has a strong lineup of first-party titles due to Sony Interactive Entertainment Worldwide Studios, a group of 15 first-party developers owned by Sony Interactive Entertainment, which are dedicated to developing first-party games for the series. In addition, the series features various budget re-releases of titles by Sony with different names for each region. These include the Greatest Hits, Platinum, Essentials, Favorites, This in Latin America, and the Best Ranges of Titles. Contents 1. History 11. Origins 12. Formation of Sony Computer Entertainment 2. Home Consoles 21. PlayStation 211. PS1. 22 PlayStation 2221 Slimline Model 23 PlayStation 3231 Slim Model 232 Super Slim Model 24 PlayStation 4241 Slim Model 242 Pro Model 25 Comparison 3 Handheld Systems 31 Pocket Station 32 PlayStation Portable 321 PSP 2000 and PSP 3000 Models 322 PSP Go Model 323 PSP E1000 Model 33 PlayStation Vita 4 Other Hardware 41 PSX 2003 42 television sets, 43 Sony Ericsson Xperia Play, 44 Sony tablets, 45 PlayStation TV, 46 PlayStation VR, 5 games, 51 first party games, 52 re-releases, 6 online services, 61 PlayStation 2 online service, 62 PlayStation Network, 63 PlayStation Store, 64 Life with PlayStation, 65 PlayStation Plus, 66 PlayStation Blog, 67 PlayStation App, 68 PlayStation Mobile, 69 PlayStation Now, 610 online social networking services, 6101 PlayStation Home, 6102 Room for PlayStation Portable, 7 Software, 71 Xros Media Bar, 72 Livria, 73 Linux Operating Systems, 731 Linux for PlayStation, 2732 Linux for PlayStation 3, 8 Controllers, 81 Early PlayStation Controllers, 82 DualShock Series and 6-axis, 83 PlayStation Move, 9 Media, 91 Magazines, 92 CD-ROM Magazine, 10 Marketing, 101 Slogans, 102 Notable Advertising Campaigns, 1021 It Only Does Everything, 1022 Netherlands Ceramic White PSP Commercials, 1023 All I Want for Xmas is a PSP, 11 Reception, 12 References, 13 External Links, History Origins, Original PS Logo. PlayStation was the brainchild of Ken Kutaragi, a Sony executive who had just finished managing one of the company's hardware engineering divisions at that time and would later be dubbed as the father of the PlayStation. The console's origins date back to 1988, where it was originally a joint project between Nintendo and Sony to create a CD-ROM for the Super Famicom. Although Nintendo denied the existence of the Sony deal as late as March 1991, Sony revealed a Super Famicom with a built-in CD-ROM drive that incorporated Green Book technology, or CDI, called PlayStation, also known as SNES CD, at the Consumer Electronics Show in June 1991. However, a day after the announcement at CES, Nintendo announced that it would be breaking its partnership with Sony, opting to go with Philips instead but using the same technology. The deal was broken by Nintendo after they were unable to come to an agreement on how revenue would be split between the two companies. The breaking of the partnership infuriated Sony president Norio Ohga, who responded by appointing Kutaragi with the responsibility of developing the PlayStation project to rival Nintendo at that time. Negotiations were still ongoing between Nintendo and Sony, with Nintendo offering Sony a non-gaming role. Regarding their new partnership with Philips, this proposal was swiftly rejected by Kutaragi, who was facing increasing criticism over his work with regard to entering the video game industry from within. Sony negotiations officially ended in May 1992, and in order to decide the fate of the PlayStation project, a meeting was held in June 1992, consisting of Sony president Ohga, PlayStation head Kutaragi, and several senior members of Sony's board. At the meeting, Kutaragi unveiled a proprietary CD-ROM-based system he had been working on, which involved playing video games with 3D graphics, to the board. Eventually, Sony president Ohga decided to retain the project after being reminded by Kutaragi of the humiliation he suffered from Nintendo. Nevertheless, due to strong opposition from a majority present at the meeting, as well as widespread internal opposition to the project by the older generation of Sony executives, Kutaragi and his team had to be shifted from Sony's headquarters to Sony Music, a completely separate financial entity owned by Sony, so as to retain the project and maintain relationships with Philips for the MMCD development project, which helped lead to the creation of the DVD. According to SCE's producer Ryoji Akagawa and chairman Shigeo Maruyama, there was uncertainty over whether the console should primarily focus on 2D sprite graphics or 3D polygon graphics. It was only after witnessing the success of Sega's Virtua Fighter in Japanese arcades that the direction of the PlayStation became instantly clear, and 3D polygon graphics became the console's primary focus. Formation of Sony Computer Entertainment at Sony Music Entertainment. Kutaragi worked closely with Shigeo Maruyama, the CEO of Sony Music, and with Akira Sato to form Sony Computer Entertainment Inc. SCEI on November 16, 1993. A building block of SCEI was its initial partnership with Sony Music, which helped SCEI attract creative talent to the company, as well as a assist SCEI in manufacturing, marketing and producing discs, something that Sony Music had been doing with music discs. The final two key members of SCEI were Terry Tokunaka, the president of SCEI from Sony's headquarters, and Olaf Olafsson. Olafsson was CEO and president of New York-based Sony Interactive Entertainment, which was the mother company for the 1994-founded Sony Computer Entertainment of America SCEA. The PlayStation project, SCEI's first official project, was finally given the green light by Sony executives in 1993 after a few years of development. Also in 1993, Phil Harrison, who would later become president of Sony Computer Entertainment Worldwide Studios, was recruited into SCEI to attract developers and publishers to produce games for their new PlayStation platform after a demonstration of Sony's distribution plan as well as tech demos of its new console to game publishers and developers in a hotel in Tokyo in 1994, numerous developers began to approach PlayStation 2, of whom later became major partners were Electronic Arts in the West and Namco in Japan. One of the factors which attracted developers to the platform was the use of a 3D-capable, CD-ROM-based console, which was much cheaper and easier to manufacture for in comparison to Nintendo's rival console, which used cartridge systems. The project eventually hit Japanese stores in December 1994 and gained massive sales due to its lower price point than its competitor, the Sega Saturn. Popularity of the console spread after its release worldwide in North America and Europe. Home consoles: PlayStation, the original PlayStation, the redesigned PS1. Main article: PlayStation console. The original PlayStation, released on December 3, 1994, was the first of the ubiquitous PlayStation series of console and handheld game devices. It has included successor consoles and upgrades, including the Net Yaros, a special black PlayStation with tools and instructions to program PlayStation games and applications, PS1, a smaller version of the original, and the Pocket Station, a handheld which enhances PlayStation games and also acts as a memory card. It was part of the fifth generation of video game consoles, competing against the Sega Saturn and the Nintendo 64 by December 2003. The PlayStation and PS1 had shipped a combined total of 10,249 million units, eventually becoming the first video game console to sell 120 million units. PS1 main article: PS1 released on July 7, 2000, concurrently with its successor, the PlayStation 2. The PS1 was a considerably smaller, redesigned version of the original PlayStation video game console. The PS1 went on to outsell all other consoles, including its successor. Throughout the remainder of the year, it featured two main changes from its predecessor, the first being a cosmetic change to the console and the second being the home menu's graphical user interface, a variation of the GUI previously used only on PAL consoles up to that point. PlayStation 2 original PlayStation Slimline model. Main article: PlayStation 2 Slimline, released in 2004, 4 years after the launch of the original PlayStation 2. The PlayStation 2 Slimline was the first major redesign of the PlayStation 2 compared to its predecessor. The Slimline was smaller, thinner, quieter, and also included a built-in Ethernet port in some markets. It also has an integrated modem. In 2007, Sony began shipping a revision of the Slimline, which was lighter than the original Slimline, together with a lighter AC adapter. In 2008, Sony released yet another revision of the Slimline, which had an overhauled internal design incorporating the power supply into the console itself like the original PlayStation 2, resulting in a further reduced total weight of the console. PlayStation 3 original left and slim right. PlayStation 3 consoles with the DualShock 3 controller. Main article: PlayStation 3 released on November 17, 2006 in North America. The PlayStation 3 is a seventh generation game console from Sony. It competes with the Microsoft Xbox 360 and the Nintendo Wii. The PS3 is the first console in the series to introduce the use of motion sensing technology through its six-axis wireless controller. The console also incorporates a Blu-ray disc player and features high-definition resolution. The PS3 was originally offered with either a 2060. Main article: PlayStation 3 Super Slim. In 2012, Sony revealed a new Super Slim PlayStation 3, the new console, with a completely redesigned case which has a sliding door covering the disc drive, which has been moved to the top of the console, is 43 pounds, almost 3 pounds lighter than the previous Slim model. The console comes with either 12GB flash memory or a 250GB, 500GB hard drive. Several bundles which include a Super Slim PS3 and a selection of games are available. available PlayStation 4. The PlayStation 4 with the DualShock 4 controller. Main article, PlayStation 4. The PlayStation 4 PS4 is the latest video game console from Sony Computer Entertainment, announced at a press conference on February 20, 2013. In the meeting, Sony revealed some hardware specifications of the new console. The 8th generation system, launched in the fourth quarter of 2013, introduced the x86 architecture to the PlayStation series, according to lead system architect Mark Cerny. Development on the PlayStation 4 began as early as 2008. PlayStation Europe CEO Jim Ryan emphasized in 2011 that Sony wanted to avoid launching the next generation console behind the competition among the new applications and services. Sony introduced the PlayStation app, allowing PS4 owners to turn smartphones and tablets into a second screen to enhance gameplay. The company also plans to debut PlayStation Now game streaming service, powered by technology from Gaikai, by incorporating a share button on the new controller and making it possible to view in-game content being streamed live from friends. Sony plans to place more focus on social gameplay as well. The PlayStation 4 was first released in North America on November 15, 2013. Slim model. Main article, PlayStation 4 Slim. PlayStation 4 Slim, officially marketed simply as PlayStation 4 or PS4, was unveiled on September 7, 2016. It is a revision of the original PS4 hardware with a streamlined form factor. The new casing is 40% smaller and carries a rounded body with a matte finish on the top of the console rather than a two-tone finish. The two USB ports on the front have a larger gap between them, and the optical audio port was also removed. It ships with a minor update to the DualShock 4 controller, with the light bar visible through the top of the touchpad. The PS4 Slim was released on September 15, 2016. With a 500GB model at the same price point as the original PS4 model. Its model number is CUH2000 Pro model. Main article, PlayStation 4 Pro. PlayStation 4 Pro, or PS4 Pro for short, originally announced under the codename Neo, was unveiled on September 7, 2016. Its model number is CUH7000. It is an updated version of the PlayStation 4 with improved hardware, including an upgraded GPU with 42 teraflops of processing power and higher CPU clock. It is designed primarily to enable selected games to be playable at 4K resolution and improved quality for PlayStation VR. All games are backwards and forward compatible between PS4 and PS4 Pro, but games with optimization will have improved graphics performance on PS4 Pro. Although capable of streaming 4K video from online sources, PS4 Pro does not support Ultra HD Blu-ray. Additionally, the PS4 Pro is the only PS4 model which can remote play at 1080p. The other models are limited to 720p comparison. PlayStation, PlayStation 2, PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4 console launch price ¥39,800, $299. £299, ¥39,800, $299, £299, ¥49,980, €20. EU, 2000 JP, July 7, 2000 NA, September 19, 2000 JP, March 4, 2000 NA, October 26, 2000 EU, November 24, 2000 AUS, November 30, 2000 Slimline Model EU, October 29, 2004 JP, November 3, 2004 NA, November 2004 JP, November 11, 2006 NA, November 17, 2006 EU, March 23, 2007 More Slim Model JP, August 27, 2009 NA, September 1, 2009 EU, September 1, 2009 Super Slim Model NA, September 25, 2012 EU, September 28, 2012 JP, October 4, 2012 JP, February 22, 2014 NA, November 15, 2013 EU, November 29, 2013 AUS, November 29, 2013 Units sold 10,249 million shipped, including 2,815 million PS1 units as of March 31, 2007. 2008 Grand Theft Auto 5, over 15 million shipped as of December 7, 2013. Uncharted 4, A Thief's End, 27 million shipped as of May 23, 2016. Media CD-ROM, DVD-ROM, CD-ROM, BD-ROM, DVD-ROM, CD-ROM, SACD first and second gen only Blu-ray, DVD Blu-ray 6X Cav, DVD 8X Cav included accessories and extras. RFU adapter controller, PlayStation controller or DualShock, DualShock, depending on production date. DualShock 2 controller composite AV cable internal hard drive 20, 40, 60, 80, 120, 160, 250, 320 or 500. Ethernet cable USB cable internal hard drive 500 GB, 1 TB wireless DualShock 4 controller mono headset power cable HDMI cable USB cable accessories retail PlayStation controller dual analog controller DualShock multitap up to 4 players fishing reel controllers base landing and reel fishing guncon jogcon Konami Justifier Beatmania controller Nejikon Pocket Station Flightstick Memory Card S Video Cable Euro AV Cable RGB SCART DualShock 2 PlayStation 2 HDD Internal Hard Drive supported by PlayStation 2 Expansion Bay Model 30,000 and 50,000 Only PlayStation 2 Headset Itoy Driving Force Steering Wheels with Force Feedback Onimusha 3 Katana Controller Resident Evil 4 Chainsaw Controller PlayStation 2 DVD Remote Control Network Adapter Built-in for Slim Case Model PSTWO Model 70,000. Memory card 8. HDMI cable play TV Torna various rhythm game controllers for Guitar Hero, DJ Hero, Band Hero, Rock Band and SingStar Games microphones guitar and bass guitar controllers drum controllers turntable controllers DJ Hero, DJ Hero 2 keyboard controller Rock Band 3 Light Gun Guncon 3 DualShock 4 wireless controller PlayStation camera HDMI cable CPU R3000A 32-bit RISC chip at 337. SPE 8 Core 16. Non-unified service PlayStation Network PlayStation Store Internet Browser AV Chat via PlayStation I or PS2 iToy, Voice Chat via Headset PlayStation Network Backward Compatibility N, A PlayStation 20GB. Xros Media Bar XMB Orbis OS System Software features audio CD playback audio CD playback DVD playback operating systems can be installed and run via a hypervisor feature unavailable with slim model audio CD playback audio file playback ATRAC 3, AAC, MP3, WAV, WMA video file playback MPEG 1, MPEG 2, MPEG 4, H.264 AVC, DivX Blu-ray playback DVD playback image editing and slideshows JPEG, GIF, PNG, TIFF, BMP mouse and keyboard support folding at home client with visualizations from the RSX Blu-ray playback. DVD playback audio playback from inserted USB flash drive consumer programmability requires the Net Yaros Kit YA basic software, Linux for PlayStation 2 development on console via free Linux platform or PC TBA handheld systems Pocket Station main article, Pocket Station Pocket Station The Pocket Station was a miniature game console created by SCE as a peripheral for the original PlayStation released exclusively in Japan on December 23, 1999. It featured a monochrome LCD, a speaker, a real-time clock and infrared communication capability. It could also be used as a standard PlayStation memory card by connecting it to a PlayStation memory card slot. It was extremely popular in Japan and Sony originally had plans to release it in the United States but the plan was ultimately scrapped due to various manufacturing and supply and demand problems. PlayStation Portable main article, PlayStation Portable The original PlayStation Portable PSP 1000 The PlayStation Portable PSP was Sony's first handheld console to compete with Nintendo's DS console The original model PSP 1000 was released in December 2004 and March 2005. The console is the first to utilize a new proprietary optical storage medium known as Universal Media Disc UMD, which can store both games and movies it contains 32. Playing time The PSP Slim. Smaller than the PSP 3000 it has a 38 inches 480. Released in Japan on December 17, 2011 and North America on February 22, 2012, the PlayStation Vita was previously codenamed Next Generation Portable NGP. It was officially unveiled by Sony on January 27, 2011 at the PlayStation Meeting 2011. The original model of the handheld, the PCH 1000 series features a 5-inch OLED touchscreen, two analog sticks, a rear touchpad, six-axis motion sensing and a 4-core ARM Cortex A9MP core processor. The new PCH 2000 series system is a lighter redesign of the device that was announced at the SCEJA press conference in September 2013 prior to the Tokyo Game Show. This model is 20% thinner and 15% lighter compared to the original model, has an additional hour of battery life, an LCD instead of OLED, includes a micro USB Type-B port, 1 GB of internal storage memory. It was released in Japan on October 10, 2013 in 6 colors, white, black, pink, yellow, blue, and olive green, and in North America on May 6, 2014. Other hardware. PSX 2003 main article, PSX DVR. The PSX released solely in Japan in 2003. The Sony PSX was a fully integrated DVR and PlayStation 2 video game console. It was the first Sony product to utilize the Xros MediaBar XMB and can be linked with a PlayStation Portable to transfer videos and music via USB. It also features software for video, photo and audio editing. PSX supports online game compatibility using an internal broadband adapter. Games that utilize the PS2 HDD, for example, Final Fantasy XI, are supported as well. It was the first product released by Sony under the PlayStation brand that did not include a controller with the device itself. Television sets released in 2010, the Sony Bravia KDL22PX300 is a 22. Sony tablets are PlayStation certified Android tablets, released in 2011, 2012, and 2013. They offer connectivity with PlayStation 3 controllers and integrate with the PlayStation Network using a proprietary application. The following models were released between 2011 and 2013: S, Sony Tablet S, Sony Tablet P, Xperia Tablet S, and Xperia Tablet Z. PlayStation TV main article, PlayStation TV. PlayStation TV, known in Asia as PlayStation Vita TV, is a microconsole and a non-portable variant of the PlayStation Vita handheld. It was announced on September 9, 2013 at a Sony Computer Entertainment Japan presentation. Instead of featuring a display screen, the console connects to a television via HDMI. Users can play using a DualShock 3 controller, although due to the difference in features between the controller and the handheld, certain games are not compatible with PSTV, such as those that are dependent on the system's touchscreen, rear touchpad, microphone or camera. The device is said to be compatible with over 100 Vita games, as well as various digital PlayStation Portable, PlayStation and PC Engine titles. The system supports remote play compatibility with the PlayStation 4, allowing players to stream games from the PS4 to a separate TV connected to PSTV, and also allows users to stream content from video services such as Hulu and Nico Nico, as well as access the PlayStation Store. The system was released in Japan on November 14, 2013. In North America on October 14, 2014, and in Europe and Australasia on November 14, 2014. PlayStation VR. PlayStation VR is a virtual reality device that is produced by Sony Computer Entertainment. It features a 57-inch 1920x1080 resolution OLED display, and operates at 120 fps, which can eliminate blur and produce a smooth image. The device also has a low latency of less than 18 ms. Additionally, it produces two sets of images, one being visible on a TV and one for the headset, and includes 3D audio technology so the player can hear from all angles. The PlayStation VR was released in October 2016. Games main articles, list of PlayStation games, list of PlayStation 2 games, list of PlayStation 3 games, list of PlayStation 4 games, list of PlayStation Move games, list of PlayStation Portable games, list of PlayStation Vita games, list of PlayStation Store games, and list of PlayStation Mobile games. Each console has a variety of games. Most games released on the original PlayStation are backwards compatible and can be played directly on its successors, the PlayStation 2, PSX and PlayStation 3. Some of these games can also be played on the PlayStation Portable, but they must be purchased and downloaded from a list of PS1 classics from the PlayStation Store. Games released on the PlayStation 2 can currently only be played on the original console, as well as the PSX and the early models of the PlayStation 3, which are backwards compatible. The PlayStation 3 has two types of games, those released on Blu-ray discs and downloadable games from the PlayStation Store. The PlayStation Portable consists of numerous games available on both its physical media, the Universal Media Disc, and the digital download from the PlayStation Store. However, some games are only available on the UMD, while others are only available on the PlayStation Store. The PlayStation Vita consists of games available on both its physical physical media, the PlayStation Vita card and digital download from the PlayStation Store. First Party Games Main Article, Sony Computer Entertainment Worldwide Studios. Sony Computer Entertainment Worldwide Studios is a group of video game developers owned by Sony Computer Entertainment. It is dedicated to developing video games exclusively for the PlayStation series of consoles. The series has produced several best-selling franchises such as the Gran Turismo series of racing video games, as well as critically acclaimed titles such as the Uncharted series. Other notable franchises include God of War, Twisted Metal, and more recently, LittleBigPlanet series, Infamous, and Modestom re-releases. Main articles, Greatest Hits, Platinum Range, The Best Range, PS1 Classics, Classics HD, and PlayStation Mobile. Greatest Hits North America, Platinum Range PAL Territories, and The Best Japan and Asia are video games for the Sony PlayStation, PlayStation 2, PlayStation 3, and PlayStation Portable consoles that have been officially re-released at a lower price by Sony. Each region has its own qualifications to enter the re-release program. Initially, during the PlayStation era, a game had to sell at least 150,000 copies, later 250,000, and be on the market for at least a year to enter the Greatest Hits range. During the PlayStation 2 era, the requirements increased, with the minimum number of copies sold increasing to 400,000, and the game had to be on the market for at least 9 months. For the PlayStation Portable, games had to be on the market for at least 9 months with 250,000 copies or more sold. Currently, a PlayStation 3 game must be on the market for 10 months and sell at least 500,000 copies to meet the Greatest Hits criteria. PS1 Classics were games that were released originally on the PlayStation and have been re-released on the PlayStation Store. For the PlayStation 3 and PlayStation Portable, Classics HD are compilations of PlayStation 2 games that have been remastered for the PlayStation 3 on a single disc with additional features such as upscaled graphics, PlayStation Move support, 3D support, and PlayStation Network trophies. PlayStation Mobile, formerly PlayStation Suite, is a cross-platform, cross-device software framework aimed at providing PlayStation content, currently original PlayStation games, across several devices including PlayStation-certified Android devices as well as the PlayStation Vita. Online services. PlayStation 2 online service. Main article, PlayStation 2 online functionality. Online gaming on PlayStation consoles first started in July 2001 with the release of PlayStation 2's unnamed online service in Japan. Later in August 2002 saw its release in North America, followed by the European release in June 2003. This service was shut down on the 31st of March 2016. PlayStation Network. Main article, PlayStation Network released in 2006. PlayStation Network is an online service focusing on online multiplayer gaming and digital media delivery. The service is provided and run by Sony Computer Entertainment for use with the PlayStation 3, and was later implemented on the PlayStation Portable, PlayStation Vita, and PlayStation 4 video game consoles. The service currently has over 110 million users worldwide. As of July 2013, the Sony Entertainment Network provides other features for users like PlayStation Home, PlayStation Store, and Trophies. PlayStation Store. Main article, PlayStation Store. The PlayStation Store is an online virtual market available to users of the PlayStation 3.